Hello, everybody. Welcome back to BioShock Infinite. Okay. Last time when we left off, we did stuff. And this time, elevator. I don't really know.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Well, let's see. Don't think it was her, because she's dead. Whoop. Let's just pop on over.
This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, Big Daddy. Well, okay then.
Elizabeth.
Oh, Jesus.
Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. You promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
Well then indeed, some character development. You okay, buddy? Okay. Well, to the next area we go. Downtown Emporia. Maybe the girl thought putting down Fitzroy would end it, but there's more where she came from. Oh boy. With charge equipped, hold and release right mouse to charge even harder!
Look, locks are tearing this place apart.
Oh boy. Oh boy, indeed. Come on. There you go. I want to be safe and sound away from them. Oh, there's something I can lockpick right here, so let's not forget about that. Let's see. That's the plasmid.
You need salts.
Why, thank you. Where's my squid bubblies? Where the hell did he go? Ah, oh, god damn it.
Wait, bad idea.
Well then.
Don't do that, people. Sweet Jesus, do not pull a handyman.
Do it!
You bet!
That one! Now!
On it!
I don't know where he went. Oh, Jesus, no! Go away. Thank you. Oh, boy. He dropped gear. Ammo cap when shooting. Empty clips at 40%. Without reload, compare. Oh, dude. Hell yes. Ammo cap indeed.
Assaults! Catchbooker!
Thanks!
Thanks!
Bro ham. How many people are still alive? Oh boy, I don't know where this one dude is. Yeah, screw you, buddy. Nah, well, a little late, but yeah, sure, I need it. All right, now that that's over with,
can you open this?
Keep a lookout.
Hand cannon. What would I do without you?
It's done.
Foxophone.
I had trapped the atom in mid-air. Colleagues called my lutece field quantum levitation. But in fact, it was nothing of the sort. Magicians levitate. My atom simply failed to fall. If an atom could be suspended indefinitely, well, why not an apple? If an apple, why not a city?
No, okay. So she stopped things from falling. That's what I got out of it. She stopped things falling.
Elizabeth?
Really? That little old lock.
All done.
Okay, let us continue onward and hopefully not die in the process. I like silver eagles. Mostly because I like money. I miss one. Silver eagle bag. Yeah, 100 silver eagles, man. Gotta love them. One day someone's gonna have to go through all these and it's not gonna be me. Cause I find them boring. Like, at least the Vox phones tell the story to me, so I don't have to do anything. Hell yeah. Donkey Shoon. Alright. Wait a minute. Where the hell am I going?
Get to Comstock House, Booker. Let's head back outside.
What was the point of this? Okay, now I'm a little confused. Now where? Let's see, Bronking Bronco. Crow's Boost. Charge boost adds explosive damage. Oh, that's Christ. Oh, that's Christ, yes. Let's go with charge boost, because I do like charge. Fun. Ah, but we could have upgraded so many things. We could upgrade the cannon! I'm gonna find money. Oh. Locked.
Elizabeth, back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Well then. Beggar's Alley, Harmony Lane, Bank of the Prophet, Memorial Guard. Let's go to the bank. I want some moolah. Reclaim for the people of Columbia. Oh look, we would have got that anyway. So not optional. Well, it every salt is kind of optional in its own way, but.
Here you go.
Dang, son, you could throw far. Oh, and that's just enough for me to get my last hand cannon upgrade. Yes, I heard them. Decreases recoil. Ah, yes. Hand cannon! Fully upgraded. Tiny uses, baby.
Go ahead.
Alright!
Do it now!
Sure thing!
Well then. Am I supposed to be looking for something? Where the hell did that guy go? I want a safe way down, so. Well then, I'm still kind of looking for these guys. He has a sniper and I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Hello. Oh, Jesus Christ, you died just from that. I guess the fall was a little much for the poor chap.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Thanks, son. All these things require so many lockpicks. They're just draining me now. I'd like to have these lockpicks. Oh, what the hell was that? I'm missing. Yeah, there you go. I like hand cannons. Mailbox. Silver Eagles. Of the salt. Tunnel vision. Aiming increased damage by 25. Hip fire reduces damage by, no. I'll just take it, because I like to just use my thingamabobber for what it's worth. I like to go like this when I shoot, not, especially the hand cannon, like everything else, yeah. Carbine, I aim down sights. Well then, this place is definitely gone to hell. Well then. Loot the bodies, cause you know. Harmony Lane. Mother, no rush. That's where we are.
You will share my fate!
Right. Well then, let us just chill for a little bit. Ow. Not my smartest idea, but whatever. Haha! Ow, penis. Thanks. More lockpicks, man.
It's locked.
Give me a second. All yours.
Thanks, amigo, compadre. More gear, nitro vest. Increased radius of explosive weapon splash damage. Well, why take it? I mean, why equip it? Oh. And a voxophone! I love these things.
In front of all the men, the sergeant looked at me and said, "Your family tree shelters a teepee or two, doesn't it, son?" This lie, this calumny, it followed me all my life. From that day, no man truly called me comrade. It was only when I burnt the teepees with the squaws inside that they take me as one of their own. Only blood can redeem blood.
Well then, someone has a very... Heck yeah, Elizabeth, you my pimp daddy. She's like my sugar daddy, except, you know. She's a woman. Sugar mama. Ah yeah. Yeah. They shot him in the eye. I kinda wanna just let them fight, but I know I won't be able to. Let's see. Anything we can... Ooh, shotgun or RPG speed boost. Or spread boost or the... Let's go with RPG. RPG's fun. On the slight chance I use it. Congestion in the chest area region. Yes. The chest area region.
Beyond that gate lies Comstock House.
What happens if I go over there? Yeah, I'm gonna just go over here. Victory Square. Huh. Interesting. Exploring is one of my favorite parts about this game. Pick a machine gun. Or I just stick with my awesome weapons. My weapons of death. Well, let's try this out for size. The guy had carbine ammo in him. That was a little weird.
My dear brother, these holes in the thin air continue to pay dividends. I know not which musician you borrow your notes from, but if he has half the genius of the biologist I now observe, well, then you are to be the Mozart of Columbia.
Oh, girls just wanna have fun. Yeah, girls just wanna have fun. Girls just wanna have fun. Oh, the doctor's bag's up here. United by rage. And an RPG. Oh. Probably not my smartest idea, but you know. Well then, Patriots aren't so bad anymore, right? Am I right, kids? Am I right, ya fellow Americans?
Looks abandoned.
Where? I don't see Lutes. Lab. Anyway. Our prophet. We are open? Hell yeah! What? Small store. No one's here, so. Know what that means. Take what you want and pay what you need.
Hold on to this.
Cool beans. I like the cash. Money. I like the money. Money. Where's that Lutes place?
Just listen to everything I say.
Well, okay, lady, if you say so. I should just kill her. But that wouldn't be just, would it? Okay. Swear to God, she said it's the Lutes place. But I don't see it anywhere. I'm gonna find it. I promise. Girls. Just wanna have fun. Girls. Just wanna have fun. Yeah, screw you, buddy. I don't really know what to do here, because I'm kind of lost. Eat the apples. Eat the apples, Ganjam. Okay, Bank of the Prophet. That's where we are. Currently, Financial District. Whatever. Talk soon. Ah, yes, help. Why did I come all the way down here? Did I just make a full circle? Okay. I don't know, but I think I missed some story. Probably. Ah, well. I'm just kind of running around like all crazy willy-nilly.
I wonder where the cipher is.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I gotta go look for this shit, don't I? Motherfucker, there's so much area. Alright. Well, progress through that. I'll be right back. Damn it. Oh, wrong button. Okay, I've concluded that wasting 30 minutes of my life looking for this crap is not worth it. And it must be past this.
Elizabeth.
I swear to God, it's gonna be past this, and I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, buddy. You look like you're having fun. What? What? Fuck. God damn it. I hate full circle. Well, I didn't ever go in here, so. Huh. Indeed. I don't know, man. Is this a bank? Ah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wrong button. Oh, whatever. Not like I could do this anyway. Penis. I don't know where exactly I'm going. Go to Comstock House. Yes, I know. But fuck, man. Okay. So, I'm gonna look around here now. God damn it. Because I didn't think about this area. I didn't know I could come back here. I've concluded that this shit is stupid. Alright. Let us continue and find wherever the hell we're supposed to go. God dang it. Go to Comstock House. Yes, I know exactly where to not go. It's wherever this place is. Girls, just wanna have fun. Girls, just wanna have fun. Oh my god, my elfless ramblings. I will probably end up cutting this, but I don't really care. I probably won't end up cutting this because I'm lazy. Oh, girls. They wanna have... Wait, what? What's down here? Nothing. Girls. Just wanna have fun. Jesus Christ, I hate my life. Fun. Okay, Comstock House, let's do this.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead.
Fuck.
Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
God damn it. I'm gonna have to circle through this entire goddamn place again. Yes, I know. I know, game.
There's the graveyard where my mother's buried.
I didn't even go in this area. This shit's annoying.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
You know, I'm not one for like robbing graves, but what the fuck, man?
Go ahead. It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us in the Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door, or do I have to go in without you?
Well, this isn't fucked up at all.
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
This is all kinds of fucked up. Ah, oh, fuck.
And he has led you astray.
What the fuck? What the
what
fuck, shit?
I do for love.
Oh, fuck.
What lion does not cringe to see their cup and pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
What the fuck?
Elizabeth, are you alright?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Oh, what the shit. The fuck, man. This is all kind of bullshit. What the hell is this? This is definitely a weird fight. Oh, fuck.
What am I? My God. She is the source of my power.
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
Motherfucker.
She being both.
He finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
You too, man. Christ almighty. You're lucky. I'm exploring just because I want stuff. Well, I guess we gotta follow her dead mother. Where'd she go? Oh, wrong button.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Well, they're sarcastic.
God damn it.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something to you. I'm just so sure it was her.
Well, whatever, man. This is all kinds of fucked up. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end this video here. We killed a dead mother. So, thank you for watching this episode of BioShock. What the fuck's going on? Peace out.